In March, Magellan experienced net outflows of $0.7 billion, which included net retail outflows of $0.2 billion and net institutional outflows of $0.5 billion. Retail outflows totaled $200 million and institutional outflows accounted for $500 million. Founded in 2006, Magellan's an active asset manager specialising in global equity and infrastructure strategies.